Hello, Major's Garage. My name is Joshua. Welcome to another track guide, Big Block Modified. This week, the Big Block Modified will be at Kern Raceway. We're going to take a few laps around here on a tack gate slip track. If you look at the line, you'll most likely see runners. In the bottom left, you'll see telemetry and pitch track safety. On a tacky track, the line will start in the middle to bottom. Remember, it is key to get on throttle with as little wheel spin and steering input as possible. As the track slicks off, the middle and bottom will go away, and the line will migrate to the top, as you will see in the slick portion of this. Good luck, and have fun racing this week at Kern Raceway.